So as a traveler, you go to so many different cool places, and it's always fun to live in these really amazing places and enjoy them. But what's even more interesting is to go behind the scenes. Afshini and I went around this amazing walk across the property. It's called the Responsible Luxury Walk, and you kind of try and explore a lot of new cool innovations that take place in the property as part of this initiative. One of the first things and the most interesting thing that absolutely blew my mind off was the fact that ITC is the only luxury chain hotel in the entire world, which has all of its luxury hotels certified as LEED Platinum hotels. I think it's a moment of pride, not just for ITC, but as Indians, for us also. Something else that's really cool about responsible luxury is how it's also inculcated as culture amongst all the employees. So as part of this initiative, the management employees, they all live about 100 meters away from the hotel. So they walk to the hotel every single day. The coolest innovation that actually I love the most is called Shunyaqua.
It's a concept developed by our own chefs. So this is herb-infused water. And we have two flavors, Tulsi and cinnamon and fennel. The speciality about the water is that there is all the goodness of the herbs that is infused. So that enhances its wellness quotient. And also we call it the zero mile water because it is purified within the hotel and it is also bottled within the hotel.
Responsible luxury also makes its way into the food that we eat and the water that we consume at the hotel. It's something called One Bite Wonder. So it's small munchies that could be eaten while you're taking breaks or when you're networking. They're really simple, easy to pick, but they're also healthy. These are the small things which make all of this possible. It's a building block to what we call responsible luxury here.